Elon Musk just revealed the Tesla electric plane. Elon Musk always has mind-blowing ideas up in his sleeves. In the latest futuristic project, Musk just revealed the idea of the Tesla electric plane, and the world is going crazy about it. And we are here to talk about how does he plan to do it. Elon Musk always leaves the world in utter shock with his amazing ideas, from electric vehicles to reusable rockets and missions for space. He has done it all. But the tech entrepreneur doesn't seem to be slowing down anytime soon. And people don't want him to. Last year, the Tesla boss hinted at the project in one of the interviews and said that he's desperate to expand beyond cars and trucks with Tesla and built an electronic supersonic jet. We all know the dominance that Tesla has shown in the automobile industry. Over the last few decades, the world has seen many technological advancements coming from it. But with the idea of the electric plane, it is safe to say that the company has definitely taken the game to the next level. This electric plane will be powered by a battery with maybe some solar panels on the roof. Musk is determined to fight climate change by eliminating the major source of pollution, road travel. Now, to build an electric plane, you need to know the science and engineering behind. Musk knows this all. We know that NASA and Boeing Airbus are already working on electric planes as well, but Tesla will be certainly the best as they already succeeded with other electric vehicles. This is insane, as Tesla would be doing the same with other companies stated, but without fuel. And we all know that Tesla plays the game to dominate. Along with that, there are many things that Elon Musk has introduced to his electric aircraft. He revealed that the idea for the plane would be VTOL, vertical takeoff and vertical landing, giving another reason for the company to stand out. Now, let us take a look at the speed which this aircraft will be able to achieve. It has been estimated that this aircraft will be achieving a maximum speed of 1236 kilometers per hour, which is hard to believe because it is an electric aircraft. Fascinating, right? Earlier, Musk also discussed the concept he had used in the plane. The aircraft would be divided into a total of two propulsions. The first portions would be allowing the plane to take off and land vertically, and the other portions would be allowing the same to go forward in the area to cover the distance. He also considered the gravitational force and the energy density, which would be helping the plane to go as high as possible. Meanwhile, the gravitational potential energy would be obtained to land the plane successfully. With that much detailing, it's obvious that the electric plane isn't just a concept or idea. It is a full-fledged project Tesla is working on. Elon Musk had also recently shown his interest in the Tesla Model V electronic aircraft. He had also revealed the design of the same on his Twitter, which looked very different than the other aircraft we have seen in the past. Looks like Elon Musk and his company are ready to make changes to the technology and be on the top at the end again. That is all for today's video. Thank you for watching. And hey, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you like the video, hit the like button. Also, tell us in the comments about your new favorite inventions. We will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.